piano. I am a piano.
Okay, you did pretty good. So, why don't you move in this weekend? Thank you.
First place I went was a huge concert hall. The performance was Chopin's Grand Polonaise, Brillante, Op. 22. Every week there were solo recitals and music competitions. I played mini tune with other pianists as well. After that, the war broke out. The streets were reverberated with the sounds of army boots. Concert hall was then used as an arms storage room. So I was taken to a bar. One of them.
You play really well. Did you take lessons?
I want to be a piano teacher. I'm still a student and fighting in the war.
The boy was good at playing nocturnes. He especially liked Op. 9, number 2. But after that day, he was never seen again. That night, the military officer that usually performed jazz started playing a waltz. 69, number 1. Farewell waltz. Finally, the war ended, and the army left the city.
I will stay and open a jazz bar.
The military officer became the bartender. I played whatever was requested. Jazz, classical. Military songs, praise songs. Again, one day,
my father fell ill. I have to return home to help my mother. I'll have to close the store. The time has come for us to part. I really enjoyed your tone.
So I came to the city school. Initially, I was very confused.
Hi. Nice job.
But now I don't feel so bad. I watched as the children weren't so small, they couldn't reach my shoulders. Now grown up and bigger than I. But then one day,
nice to meet you.
A brand new piano arrived. turn into an extremely worn out piano.
Then we will take her.
Thus, I was taken to a place far, far away.
Ah. Thank you for coming all the way here.
Do we really want this piano, sir? She's very old.
This is the one. This piano is filled with my memories. You certainly came a long way.
Then, he started to play me again. Peace was spared upon me as Black Day of 22. His scares were better. But he played me with the same gentle fingers as before.